They call me a man that spreads plague. All I do is preach the gospel and the good news, but they act as if I'm a man that spreads disease and death.
Yeah? If you know they hate it, why do you want to keep preaching?
Would you like to know the reason?
I don't even know anything about God.
That's why you have to listen. I heard Apostle Peter and John are coming today.
Who's Apostle Peter and John?
They're the disciples of Jesus.
Oh, hola! ¿Cómo está usted?
Fisherman? You must be Peter.
Yeah!
They are just fishermen. I'm not going to listen to anything from fishermen. I probably know more than they do.
Yeah, but with God, there's nothing impossible.
I don't know. Let's just go home.
Oh, excuse me!
Do you trust me?
What did you say?
Do you trust me?
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
It's okay.
I can finally see everything crystal clear now. I want to share this whole new world with everyone.
Oh, yes, everyone needs to listen to the gospel.
Oh, Peter and I have to go now. Grace's parents want to learn about the gospel.
Yeah, you guys should go. We'll pray.
Bye.
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 Come on, I need to introduce you to someone.
Who is it?
You'll see. Come on, come on. Let's go. Hello, Nick and Steven. This is Genesis.
Hello.
Hey, Sister Genesis. I'm really glad you received salvation today.
Thank you. Without you guys, I would not be able to find out the truth.
You know, I don't feel comfortable sharing this with you since I just met you. but there's something you should know. Living as a born-again Christian now, it's not that easy. In fact, Christian life is about carrying your own cross for the Lord. Jesus was mocked. He was persecuted. He even died for our sins. No matter how tough it gets, we cannot be speechless. We must preach. If we become speechless, then people are going to hell.
I'll keep that in mind.
I apologize if I was being too serious, but this is the reality. Every day, Christians are being persecuted, excommunicated, even stoned to death. Brothers and sisters who I met with for fellowship last week were killed by this man named Saul. And if we continue evangelizing and get caught, we'll be stoned too. So, now that there's still time, why not introduce each other and have as much fellowship as we can?
Hello?
Genesis, wake up! You need to come to the castle! Because Stefan is captured!
Okay, I'll be right there. What happened?
He was preaching to some people, but they argued against him and brought him here.
Silence!
Is there anything you would like to say?
I'm not afraid to die. But please, please, repent and believe in Jesus.
As you know, it is forbidden to speak the name of Jesus. And yet this man has been speaking that very name. The name of Jesus is a lie. It is a plague. It is a virus. It is a virus infecting the very men, women, and children of our community. Come, we are all Jews here. This man is a blasphemer. He has blasphemed against the high name of God. What does the law of Moses say?
Stone him to death!
That's right, stone him!
Stone him!
Yes, how can this happen? I mean, he's a deacon, one of the most devoted Christians. Shouldn't God have been with him?
I'm just confused here. He was doing God's work.
Everyone, enough. How many times have we learned that Christian life won't be easy?
Of course we know, but I didn't think it would be this difficult.
It can be even worse. But we're saving people from hell.
that?
I'll go.
Sir, you may come in.
I've been looking for this place for a very long time. So this is it. This is where Christians have fellowship. You know, if I could shut this place down, the name of Christ will die. It will be forgotten. Just as he deserves. Why are you so scared? Don't be frightened. I'm not here to hurt you. No. I'm here to give you a gift. Do you like my gift? For your own good. This is how you can live. This is how you will not get stoned. Stay speechless, and you will save your own life. Is that understood? Let the name of Christ die.
Deacon Stephen was stoned to death today. Christians are being persecuted and we're told to not preach anymore. I really don't know what to do. It's really difficult to evangelize during this time. What should I do?
Jesus was mocked. He was persecuted. He even died for our sins. No matter how tough it gets, we cannot be speechless. We must preach. If we become speechless, then people are going to hell.
If I become speechless, then people are going to hell. But I can live an easy life. If I don't become speechless, people get a chance to be saved. But my life will be filled with sufferings.
Beloved brethren, I know today was a tough day, but there are people who are willing to listen tomorrow. If you can, please come to my house.
I will be there.
I will be attending.
I don't know what's going to happen, but I'll be there.
Me too.
Shut me down.
I
Oh, he's heavy.
Yeah, he's heavy. Let's drop him right here. Let's drop him right here.
All right, on three.
One, two, three.
Finally got him.
Well, yeah, who was that person? Why was everyone so crazy about him?
He's the man that spreads plague.
Plague?
They call it gospel for good news.
What? No way.
Did you ask why I can't be speechless? Because my life was purchased by blood.